point 6. Track 1.
I just pulled 2277, that's front pass on 2. Q276. Q276 is east on 1, it's coming right now. And D765 is coming west on 2, right behind 277 at restricted speed. Another thing coming behind you guys. Yeah, going out is the trash. No. And here comes Q276 right now. Loaded auto. Just passed 277 on westbound on 2. D765-30 westbound on 2. Been restricting. But I came on 2 side. Here it comes. Here it comes, D765. Could be here any second now. You guys talking? Yeah, if I understand correctly, it's over more than 12,000 feet, I think. I'm not 100% sure on that, so. I can hear his motors.
CSX equipment defect detector.
Yep,
milepost 2.6. Track 1. No defects. No defects. Total axle 520. End of transmission.
Not bad size. 10-0! Coming up now! How you came up here? I came on this side this time. Thank you. we've been inside of that. Now we've been inside of that, that locomotive. Oh.
You might not want to put that one on YouTube, over.
I was trying to cut that point out. Safe out there. That's all right, boss. All right, I probably would have cut that one section off. So, I want to say thank you to EJ and Mike for letting me come on into the cab. If I remember correctly, they asked me to now put on one section off, and then I will do that. Oh my God. I did not expect that at all. I'm a little shocked right now. You know what? I'm not complaining. Oh yeah, I want to say is once again, thank you to EJ and Mike for letting me come into the cab. And Mr. Young asked me not to show that one part when I went into the cab. I will do that, probably for security reasons.
CSX. Equipment defect detector. Milepost 2.6. Track 2.
Yeah, I was like, yeah, for security reasons, I would cut that one part out. Because I don't want that to get in trouble and me or anybody else. If I get them, I don't want to get them in trouble either. That was awesome.
CSX equipment defect detector. Milepost 2.6. Track 2. No defects. No defects. Total axle 1.92. End of transmission.
All right, guys, be safe out there.